of engineering is particularly known for its radical collaborations across departments, extending our capacity to accelerate discovery and enhancing the impact of our research.
My research is at the intersection of fluid mechanics, heat transfer, and porous structure engineering. And I study how fluids flow through porous materials and how this interaction affects the properties of the fluid.
The biomedical technologies we develop are applied in areas like rapid diagnostics, ranging from doing cancer diagnostics in remote parts of Africa to nutritional deficiencies here in the United States.
My research focuses on nanoscale thermal transport and energy conversion. The real-world applications of my research range from renewable energy generation, microelectronics cooling, to space and building technologies.
In our lab, we study the engineering, computational, and social aspects of human-robot interactions.
I study high-efficiency propulsion systems for spacecraft in the intersection of the propulsion system design with the mission architecture.
The projects in my lab tend to be very solutions-oriented in approach and tackling real-world problems that are happening now, and that's often done in partnership with startup companies.